Adrienne Ames was an American film actress. Early in her career, she was known as Adrienne Truex. Early years, Ames was born in Fort Worth, Texas, one of six children of Samuel Hugh McClure and Flora Parthenia McClure. Career. Film. Ames began her film career in 1927 as a stand-in for Pola Negri. Ames was soon cast in small film roles in silent films. With the advent of talking pictures, Ames' popularity grew and she was usually cast as society women, or in musicals. She made 30 films during the 1930s with her biggest success in George White's Scandals. She appeared with the three leading men from the 1931 version of Dracula in The Death Kiss. Radio. By the end of the decade, Ames' popularity had diminished and, discouraged, she left Hollywood for New York. In 1941, she was host of two talk shows on station WHN in New York City. Her schedule included broadcasts at noon and 3:30 p.m. 6 days a week and 7:30 p.m. broadcasts on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. She continued broadcasting until 2 weeks before her death in 1947. Television. In December 1941, Ames began a weekly series of movie review programs on WNBT in New York City. The 10-minute programs ran on Tuesday afternoons. Personal life. Ames was married three times. In 1920, while still a teenager, she married Durward Dumont Truax, who was the son of an oil man. They had a daughter, and they divorced in 1924. A later marriage to broker Stephen Ames ended in divorce on October 30, 1933. Her last marriage, on October 31, 1933, was to fellow actor Bruce Cabot. They divorced on July 24, 1935. Death. Ames died of cancer on May 31, 1947, in New York City, aged 39. She is interred in the Oakwood Cemetery in her hometown of Fort Worth, Texas. For her contributions to the film industry, Ames has a motion picture star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame at 1612 Vine Street. It was dedicated February 8, 1960.